approach of using hydrogen and fuel cells in a truck and being able to go to a disaster site and provide power and heat and even water. We came up with the name of H2 Rescue, or H2 the Rescue, and we had solicitation or competition to try to get interest from the private sector and working with other agencies, so DOD, DHS, now FEMA, and put together this first of a kind prototype.
This is a great tool. This is a great asset. One more thing we have in our quiver as we respond to crises around the country.
The truck itself, you know, having the ability to drive from point A to point B and not have to refuel and meet all of the requirements for power generation, like in one package, is something very unique. It really minimizes the complications of getting power into the disaster environment.
We're doing our part in ensuring that the country has a suite of options for the future. Whatever it is, if we can do things in different ways, using different energy sources, the better off we're going to be. Public-private partnerships can do something truly unique, that agencies can work together against national challenges, such as bringing remote power to critical areas following disasters, that we can find kind of common purpose among agencies with disparate responsibilities to deliver something to the nation.